Hi, thanks for joining me for the Faith Life today. I want to share a couple of concepts out of Isaiah chapter 6. In Isaiah chapter 6, verse 1, it says this: "It was in the year that King Uzziah died that Isaiah saw the Lord seated on a throne, high and exalted." Now, many of us have heard this passage several times in our lives, so I'm not going to talk about the whole passage, but I want to share a couple of things with you. First of all, it says that Isaiah saw the Lord. You could focus on that for just a while and enjoy that. Isaiah had his eyes opened into the spiritual realm where he literally had the privilege of seeing God, the throne room of God, and everything that was taking place in that throne room. He saw the seraphs flying around God's presence crying out, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. The whole earth is full of his glory." It's my prayer for you. It's my prayer for myself that we will grow in our spiritual sensitivity and have our eyes open to see God and our ears open to hear God and our spiritual feelers working so that we can sense the movements in the presence of God in our lives. And I pray that over your life. But what I want to focus on to encourage you with today is simply this. When Isaiah saw the Lord, it says that he saw him seated on his throne. That might not strike you right away as being something that's such a heavy revelation for you, but let me remind you of something. When Isaiah saw God, it was after Uzziah had passed away. Uzziah had provided 52 years of godly leadership for the people. He had led them in pursuing God, living the ways of the Torah, keeping the temple the center place for God's people to come together to know and to worship God. 52 years of leading the people in a covenant relationship. Now he had died. You know what was coming up next? The next several kings would lead the people away from God to worship false gods, not to hold the temple as a central place of worship, and literally not to have worship taking place within families and within homes. God knew this. He knew the tragedies that were coming. He knew the challenges and the difficulties, and quite honestly, he knew the rebellion. But it didn't change anything. God was still seated on a throne, high and exalted. He wasn't stressed out, walking back and forth throughout the throne room, trying to figure out how he was going to bring his people through this moment. He wasn't gathering the angels close by, saying, "Hey guys, help me have a brainstorming session for just a moment so that we can come up with a way to bring my people back." He never did that. He was never anxious. He was never worried. He was never stressed. He was seated on a throne, high and exalted. I want to encourage you today. When you get caught off guard, when challenges come from the left or the right that you weren't prepared for, when you face difficulties that you had no idea were coming your direction, God's still seated on a throne, high and exalted. He's still in charge. He's not worried. He's not anxious. So continue to engage with your Creator, your Sustainer, and your Savior, and let the God that is never caught off guard bring you and lead you successfully in your faith life. God bless you.